Global hunger is increasing at alarming rates, made worse by climate shocks and the pandemic. That is why I have partnered with EFAD, the United Nations International Fund for Agriculture Development, and Global Citizens to accelerate progress on ensuring zero hunger. Here is what global citizens from around the world had to say to you.
One in three people
did not have access to safe, sufficient, and nutritious food in 2020.
The world is not on track to achieving zero hunger by 2030.
And funding farmers can help.
Farmers are on the front lines of our food systems, but need urgent support. Will you step up to fight against rising hunger?